We hope that this is the beginning of a long-term partnership with you. The team will participate in 8 Olympic-style sports: athletics, badminton, basketball, football, table tennis, volleyball, swimming, and cycling. And we wish them all the best in all these categories. At the last World Games, which was the Winter Special Olympics held in 2007 at Austria, 22 athletes represented SO Nigeria and returned home with 12 gold and 10 silver medals. We are hopeful that this time around, they will bring more medals home this year. The 2019 Special Olympics World Summer Games will be the largest sports and humanitarian event in the world. It is expected to bring 7,000 athletes, 3,000 coaches, 1,500 officials, 20,000 volunteers, 3,000 honored guests, 6,000 family members, and over 500,000 spectators from over 170 countries. The Games also mark the culmination of the 50th anniversary celebrations of Special Olympics and the beginning of the next 50 years of the inclusion movement. We wish our athletes the very best in their travels and competition, and we'll be supporting and cheering them on from home and also with them at the event.
We think that what you're doing is absolutely amazing. We hope that you'll be able to make this louder and louder. We need more people to hear about this. So we are very, very proud to be lending our support to this great cause. We know that the youth will go and come back victorious.
We are happy to be part of this, to start with you. Very small step, but we look forward to doing more with the Special Olympics. And we are particularly happy at Sterling that people with people who are intellectually challenged are actually provided with a platform to showcase their capability.
Damola was born with Down syndrome, and he's my first child, my first son. And interestingly, I remember when I was telling someone that of my 4 children, if anybody told me that which one is more likely to bring fame and recognition to the family, you would think he was the lowest on the ladder. But as God would have it and as faith would have it, Damola has been on the front pages of newspapers. He's won several gold medals. At the last Special Olympics, he won 3 gold medals.
I was so proud when I was there with her in Los Angeles in 2015, and when I saw on the big screen there, Ogunlela, Nigeria, I said, what? So at least my daughter has put her family name in the world map.
People miss us with Paralympics. We are not Paralympics. Paralympics deals with people that have physically challenged, but we have deal with people that have intellectual disabilities. Among us, we find people that have hearing impairment, that are deaf, but they have multiple disabilities.
I'd like to say a big thank you to the Board of Special Olympics for making it possible for this contingent to go, because I know what you were up against, and we bless God.
For us, it's not just all about the medals. It's for them to be happy, the socialization. When you talk to them, you see the joy and the happiness in their hearts.
With the help of sponsors, we stepped out and went to the Winter Games. Oh yes, in Korea. And 12 athletes brought back 12 medals. It didn't stop there. We were now encouraged. We were on a roll. The sponsors were coming forth. And we went with 42 athletes to Los Angeles, USA. And came back with 71 medals. At that point, the Nigerian Stock Exchange had to verify. We had the first gold medal in cycling. We had the first Nigerian to win 3 gold medals in swimming. Austria beckoned, Winter Games. 22 athletes brought back 22 medals. What more can we say? How far can we go? These ones did it. They went out in spite of every challenge life could throw at them, and they surmounted. And all they are the tip of the iceberg.
You guys, supposed disability is an ability for you. I cannot participate in Special Olympics, but you can. That is an ability.
You can achieve anything, no matter what. You can achieve anything that comes your way, and we already know you're all winners. Whether you come with a medal or not, you are winners who already been selected. Going there, you're going to represent Nigeria, and we are so proud of you, and we are glad we can actually support you in our own little way, and we hope we can do much more as the years go by. So congratulations in advance, and